mean, I was supportive.
I mean, I think that the Jen's executive committee, that the director represents the organization. The Jen's members certainly are welcome to participate in the discussion at the meeting. But the leaders of the organization need to be at the table with us.
I mean, the executive committee may have to close.
We're talking about incentives as well, do you want the head of the incentive committee? I don't think I want to go first.
The director is on the incentive committee.
Well, see, that's the awkwardness of this is because the council has had a compensation committee. And there is no oversight by the compensation committee. It's been done by the faculty body, the Jen's by themselves. The people who've been appointed by the council have no idea what's been going on with the $70,000.
Yeah, I remember seeing some of this, so.
So when you're asking for the incentive, the question is which one do you think it is? Actually, the incentive committee shouldn't, I would say no, they wouldn't be at the table. Because we're supposed to give them their charge and says, this is the policy, you go administer this. Their administration, they're not the authors of the policy.
Okay, and then I don't really know, so long as we have the players who should be there to create the argument or create the.
I think you're right to say that the Jen's leadership should be there, but also should the membership be invited so they can have an open forum.
It'll be a public workout.
Yeah.
So can we have a motion to move this to a public workout for further discussion?
So move.
Yeah, I can do a second.
Did you? Okay, you did.
And Bill, you second.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you, Mike. First of all, contact me to discuss the dates.